Hi. Today, we're going to drink an Aseed Bito X coffee. And it's got 65% cut on the sugar. So, we'll see if it's any good. You might remember the terrible joke about the king and his speech. It tastes a lot like the other Bito coffees with the sugar cut out of it. It's not completely cut, obviously. It's only 65% cut, but it still has that fake sugar flavor. It's alright. So this is the Aseed Bito X coffee. Thanks.